So listen, a journalist offered us some serious cash for evidence that Meriwether and the government have been getting a little too close. I won't sugarcoat this shit. We're raiding an underground IAA facility. It has a lockdown system, you know, obviously, but I got a plan to deal with that. An EMP will override all that high-tech government bullshit in about 5 seconds. You go down, grab a couple hard drives, and get out. Before we grab the huge-ass EMP, let's get the smaller stuff out the way, like night vision. P got you all set up and left everything you need. Should be parked up in a van nearby. Okay, got the night vision. Now let's get that EMP. I tell you what it looks like, but I have a feeling you'll know it when you see it. And then you'll just need to find a way to transport it too.
Oh, dude, you gotta be kidding me! Oh, no! Oh.
Decided to fly that thing out of there, huh? That's some smart shit. Well, you're coming up on the spot quick, so see if you can lower the EMP into the power station they got near the facility. Okay, facilities locked down. Just sit tight. I'm gonna trigger the EMP. 3, 2, 1. That's it. Power's out. Use the dark while you can, though. The backup generator is gonna get the lights back on any minute. Head to the lower levels and find the war room. That's where they keep the hard drives. I heard the IAA's been working on a little case file on the Angels. I don't gotta tell you why it's in our best interest for you to try and grab that shit on your way out. I'll make sure you're compensated if you manage it. big computers, servers, shit like that, the hard drive shouldn't be far. Grab them and get out of there. Hey, you got everything? That's it, Angels. We did that shit. Now just shake the rest of these dumbasses and deliver the hard drives.